Two 18-year-olds face armed robbery charges. They stem from a downtown holdup last night. Terre Haute police arrested Radrian Collier and Lish Dykus last night. It happened at the new student housing building on 500 Wabash Avenue. Police say two students said they were hanging out with Collier and Dykus. According to authorities, they stopped in front of the apartments and stuck a handgun to the victim's face. Both men returned to court on Wednesday.